Good morning everyone. Today we start again our virtual class. Last day we are already discussed the lesson number 14 translation. We have to dictate it and send it also the snapshot to your group. And today we start the exercise number. Already we discussed the exercise number 1 and exercise number 2. Today we discuss exercise number 3 and exercise number 6. Okay. So everybody open page number 35. Everybody open page number 35, lesson number 14. Today we discuss the exercise number 3. Exercise number 4 is not important, cross it. Exercise 3 important, 6 important, 5 important and 7 important. 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5 and 7. These are important. And 4 and 6 not important. So at first put the date. Today date is 4th December 2020. Day is Friday. Subject is French. And today topic lesson 14. Exercise number 3 and exercise number 5. Here is some question. How to measurement the meter, centimeter, anything else. So number 1. Combine this centimètre y a-t-il dans un mètre? Combien de centimètres y a-t-il dans un mètre? That means how many centimeters there are in a meter? How many centimeters there is in a meter? Number 1. Combien de centimètres y a-t-il dans un mètre? So, il y a, you have to write. I have to write in the board, you write in your copy. That is the better. So see the board. I dictated it. Something or mistake, somebody will not understand some spelling mistake. So I write in the board, you write in your copy. Okay? See the board properly. Number 1, exercise number 3. Exercise number 3. Number 1. Combien de mètres y a-t-il dans un mètre? That means how many I have to dictate the English form, you write only for the answer. How many centimeter there is in a meter? How many centimeter there is in a meter? So write, il y a hundred centimeter dans un mètre. Dans un mètre. Number 2. Combien de mètres dans un kilomètre? How many meters there in a kilometer? How many meters there in a kilometer? So il y a 1000 Combien de mètres? 1000 mètres dans un kilomètre. Number 3. Combien de grammes y a-t-il dans un livre? How many grams there is in a pound? Il y a 10,000. ग्राम दां ज़ें लिव दांज लिव नंबर फोर हाउ मेनी ग्राम देयर इज इन ए पाउंड नेक्स्ट वन हाउ कॉम्बे द लिव यात्री दांज ए किलो हाउ मेनी पाउंड देयर इज इन ए किलो इलिया टेन लिव दांस एक किलो नंबर फाइव Combien de pèse un litre d'eau? Combien de pèse un litre d'eau? That is not important. How many weight does a 1 liter water? That is not important. This question you have to cross it. Next one. Combien de décimètres y a-t-il dans un mètre? How many decimeter? Number six, how many decimeter there is in a meter? How many decimeters? Decimeter dans un meter. Il y a 10 mètres. Dans un mètre, il y a 100 décimètres in a meter. Okay, so write it. Number one, il y a 100 centimètres dans un mètre. Il y a 1000 mètres dans un kilomètre. Il y a 10,000 grams dans un livre. Il y a 10 livres dans un kilo. 5 is not important proceed. Il y a 100 décimètres dans un mètre. Write it. Exercise 3. Next one. Exercise 5. So I again repeat. Which is the important 1, 2, 3, 5 and 7 important and 4 and 6 not important. 4 and 6 not important. Exercise 5, make the article definite devalue. That means put the definite article before the words. That is kilometer, gram, hours, liter, kilo. You have to put the definite article before the words. I think everybody complete that. I have to erase it. Exercise 5. Kilometre. La kilometre. Number 2. Put the definite article before the words. Logical definite. Gram. La gram. Number 3. Aaj. Vowel. Starting by the vowel. So large. Number 4. Litre. Un litre. Le litre. Number 5. Kilo. Le kilo. So exercise 5 also complete. Exercise 7 is your homework. Exercise 7, fill in the blanks with the help of these words. At first, copy the blanks in your copy. Write the blanks on your copy. Then put the word or which word you have to put it. First word already start. Suppose the Northrop class NEPA P, start P, so you have to put the PETI. L NEPA G, that means GROM. L A, L NEPA C, that means CURRE. That's it. So fill in the blanks with the help of these words. Whatever you have to give it in the top of the. Okay? So you have to practice. Today we discuss exercise number 3 and exercise number 5. 6 is not important. 7 is your homework. So homework. And send my personal number. You have to complete the homework. Then you send my personal number. Exercise lesson 14. Exercise 7. Is your homework. Okay, write it. Okay, so today is for that. You have to practice in your home. And after completing his homework, you have to send it my personal number. Okay? Till then, bye-bye.